Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy Pegaso. Shout out to everybody from Las Vegas, Nevada. This time, I'm gonna take you guys to a famous mansion that belonged to the one and only Such Knight, the owner of Death Row Records, ex-manager of Tupac Shakur. They also had an important meeting inside that house on the back of the building. You guys are gonna be able to see it right next to the pool. There's like this little white, I don't know what you call it, but it's like a small little room. That's where they had an important meeting after Tupac and Such Knight were shot in Las Vegas, Nevada, off of Flamingo and Coble. That's where they had the important meeting, and that used to be, at that time in 1996, Such Knight was the owner of that mansion, and I'm gonna take you guys there. We're gonna fly my drone, so stay tuned. Tupac, rest in peace, and Such Knight, hopefully you come out of jail soon. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, drop a comment if you ever been to Vegas. Whoop whoop, y'all know what time it is. It's your boy Pegaso, follow me. Yeah, es el Pegaso, Long Beach, Cali, ya se la saben. Trabajo solo, no ocupo robar talentos, aquellos que yo admiraba se me van cayendo lento. Aunque tengo lo que tengo, en compa, yo sigo humilde, seguiré siendo mejor, aunque la garganta... Well, check it out, everybody, we are finally here. And this is the neighborhood and the mansion that used to belong to Such Knight back in the day when he was living here in Las Vegas. This is where Such Knight used to stay. It's crazy. And if you guys look on Google Earth or Google Maps, you can actually see these two white things right here. This one and the other one that's over there. And this is what it looks like from the outside. It's actually a two-way street. And there's no stopping at any time, but I mean, I'm stopping just so I can do this video. And I'm gonna pull forward in a little bit so I can fly the drone. But yeah, man, this is it. This is the Such Knight ex-mansion here in Las Vegas. As we know, Such Knight right now is locked up. He ran over two people that tried to kill him in Compton. That I also went to that location. I went there and I recorded the spot where that incident happened. And thanks to that incident, I mean, now he's in jail. But in reality, I mean, he was just protecting himself, to be honest. He was just protecting himself. That's what he seemed like. I don't know. I don't know what kind of beef they had between them. I don't even know. But yeah, man, this is the famous neighborhood where Such Knight had his mansion. And it's a private residence, and a lot of people with money live in here. So check it out. It's a private residence. You gotta come through the front gate. They'll open up the gate for you, and then, yeah, whenever you gotta do your checkup right there, there's the security booth. But yeah, man, this is the famous Such Knight house, or mansion, I must say. This is it in Las Vegas, Nevada. It's crazy to be here, man. Back then, I didn't used to really make these type of videos, and to be honest, I never thought I would actually be outside of Such Mansion, Such Knight's mansion here in Las Vegas, and it feels pretty good to be here, man. But anyways, like I said, I'm gonna fly my drone. So stay tuned, subscribe to my channel, and drop a comment below. If you've been here to Las Vegas, let me know what hotel you stayed in or what you were doing over here. Me, personally, I was doing videos. And here we are, man, Such Knight's mansion. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Stay tuned.
Where you from, homie?
West Coast.
All day.
Es el Pegaso.
Scan Lust.
Street Prop Studios.
Independiente en esta madre.
Los tengo controlados como los juegos del hambre. Siguen ladrando los perros. Se me quedaron, papá. Yo estoy en otro pedo. Sigo topando desde la playa larga. Y les va otro bombazo para que el culo les arda. Soy el papá de los pollitos. Quieren ser como el grandote, pero se quedan chiquitos. El pionero que les cale. Yo, el más pesado en este jale. Sigo igual de escandaloso. Los odiadores directo para el calabozo. No pueden verme como pinche camuflaje. Guacha lo que traje, le revienta hasta el blindaje. Los benjamines lo que muevo de este lado. Feria, carros y mujeres, lo único que me importa.
WSCSIDE when I ride. Step up in this lyrical session, you know I'm high. Step up in the path of my MIC, homie, die. I thought I told you, don't mess with me, homie, I'll take it live. WSCSIDE when I ride. Step up in this lyrical session, you know I'm high. Step up in the path of my MIC, homie, die. I thought I told you, don't mess with me, homie, I'll take it live.
Seguimos en el área, soy el capitán del barco. Rapero sin futuro, compa, ya me tienen harto. Vengo a enseñarles cómo se hace, les doy la clase. Es una masacre que reviento la base. Me han coronado como rey, esto va en serio. Yo me la vivo de caché, guacha al imperio. Y aunque a dos, tres, por ello les caigo gordo. Yo sigo bateando al envidioso y al estorbo. El más pesado de esta playa. Listo para darles guerra que se pase de la raya. Sigo volando mi bandera mexicana. Yo sigo haciendo lo que se me dé la gana. Va para los traicioneros, putos, bajen de su nube. Del lado que yo me encuentre, a mí nunca se me sube. Sigo en la 562 turisteando. La playa larga por si me están buscando.
WSCSIDE when I ride. Step up in this lyrical session, you know I'm high. Step up in the path of my MIC, homie, die. I thought I told you, don't mess with me, homie, I'll take it live. WSCSIDE when I ride. Step up in this lyrical session, you know I'm high. Step up in the path of my MIC, homie, die. I thought I told you, don't mess with me, homie, I'll take it live. Live.
Es el Pegaso, Boster, Long Beach, Guadalajara, Jalisco, México. Matos locos por siempre, compa, yo le doy esquina de Guanatos. A Long Beach está pesada la movida, los que nunca apoyaron y sus puertas no cerraron. Poco a poco le pegamos y a la verga se quedaron. En el mapa marcando mi territorio, no hay tiempo para matarlos, dejo que se mueran de odio. Sigan odiando y hablando cosas de mí. Yo ando backstage con el hijo de Eazy-E. En esta madre saben que soy pieza clave. Saben quién es quién y saben quién es su padre. Reciban los impactos de bala que yo les tiro. Si los topo de frente, nadie se pega el tiro. Seguimos conectando con los reales de las calles. Una sola llamada y hago que la bomba estalle. Esto no es rap, compa, es una amenaza. Con puro cuerno de disco los sacamos de su casa. LBSREC 562. Es el Pegaso. No quiero fama, lo que quiero es tu dinero. Quiero ser rico con la vida de ganguero. Y ahora qué van a hacer, compa, no van a hacer nada. Yo voy a seguir haciendo lo que se me dé la gana. No quiero fama, lo que quiero es tu dinero. Quiero ser rico con la vida de ganguero. Y ahora qué van a hacer, compa, no van a hacer nada. Yo voy a seguir haciendo lo que se me dé la gana. Click, clack. Y todos corren, yo soy el culpable que donde quiera lo atoren. Desde los 8 ya andaba de rapero, mi sombra un policía por andar de peleonero. Como son las pinches cosas, pues mira lo que dijeron. No vas a hacer nada y yo no salgo del cajero. Ya parezco empleado del banco que visito. Y si se preguntan por qué Dios así lo quiso, muchas puertas se cerraron. Pero aquí andamos, falsas amistades que a la verga las mandamos. Solo rolo, y al que quiera, pues yo le atoro. Tengo pocas amistades, pero pesan como el oro. Con los pies en el cemento yo no cambiaré por nada. A mí no me interesa ni tu brillo ni tu fama. Hacer música de...
See you guys next time.